first I thought it was something I did, but then I saw how messed up it all was.
There's cops everywhere and roadblocks. I'm talking epic. They want someone bad.
Travis, you anywhere near all this cop stuff going down?
No, not really.
You see where the roadblocks start?
Where aren't they?
They got a huge section of downtown blocked off. I definitely stay away from there.
What about the docks?
I'm not sure. I couldn't get anyone near there.
All right, cool.
You want to meet us at the diner?
No, I gotta do something first.
You're lost.
Forget him. He's just been acting weird.
You mean more than normal?
Okay, new guy. Meet us over at the diner, yeah? Rob's, you in?
No doubt.
KK, see you there.
Later.
Just a math teacher who told his wife he had a fantasy football draft.
Nah, that's not what I heard. Travis says it's some Russian kid with a lot of money and a little brain.
Oh, a friend of yours?
That's just all rumors, man. Everybody's in the dark, especially Travis.
Well, whoever he is.
Or she.
The sooner they get busted, the better.
Why do you care?
Because it's got people tripping.
And people don't spend money when they're nervous, man.
Hey, of course I didn't forget. Yes, I will make sure they're gluten free.
There's your math teacher, Ames. Cold hearted killer.
Oh, man, would you look at us? When did our balls drop off?
Real.
Man, you never had balls.
Oh, really? Then what are you busting all this time, man? Huh? Yo ass. God, man.
All these creeps around make them they never wanna be. All these. Thank you. Mm-hmm.